All right, we're back with the upgrading part of this castle, and you will notice that I upgraded it all to second tier, because most of the base is second tier, so you guys can pause this video and go upgrade everything that we've built to second tier, everything. And then you could come back and finish watching the parts that need to be upgraded to tier 3. And this whole thing took me like 30k brick just for second tier. So make sure you have a lot of brick. Alright, we're gonna start with this SSD part again. So what needs to be third tier here are these little walls right here that go all the way around, just these right now. So go ahead and upgrade all of these. Wish I could run faster, but you know, it's fine. Alright. Now we're gonna come over here to this area. And we are going to upgrade everything I do. Alright, so actually, everything is going to be upgraded to tier 3 except for these parts. Except for this right here. These cones on both floors. All four on both floors. And this middle tile. But other than that, everything else is upgraded to tier 3. You can just watch me if you're not understanding what I'm saying. But so, just upgrade all of this tier 3. Show you what it looks like afterwards as well. I almost upgraded the part that I was supposed to be upgrading. Okay. And I did upgrade it. Right. This needs to be upgraded. Upgraded. Don't upgrade the middle one. Upgrade all these now. Okay. These. Okay, looks like we got everything down here. Now let's go to the top area. Upgrade this, upgrade all this, not the middle floor here under this, but these once again, not these, these, all that, this floor, not the cone, these, this floor, not the cone, and this. Alright, so. Oh yeah, this too. Okay. So these should be left like that on all four sides. The middle one should be two. I mean, you can always upgrade it if you want to, but this is just how I'm doing it. Okay. So it should look like that right there. And just basically mirroring up the top here. These aren't upgraded. Everything else is though. And the whole bottom's upgraded as well. Missed a piece. Okay. So it should be looking like that. Let's see. Should be looking like that. Alright. We are going to go to the buildings. Now we're going to start with this one over here. So we are not going to be upgrading the building part, but we are going to be upgrading these. All the way up to all of them. Only these right now. those ones. Already ran out of ink. It's gonna be taking a lot to upgrade, but I got a bunch of bricks. Alright. Upgrading all of those, all the way around, and then we're gonna come up here. Oh, I didn't get this. Whoops, don't do that, do not need to do that. We'll just break it, replace it, re-upgrade it. Alright, we're gonna come up to the top here, so we are not gonna be upgrading these little walls, but we are gonna be upgrading the cones, alright? So just upgrade the cones like that, and that's all we're doing up there. Let me come back over here and fix this. Okay. Alright, and we are going to be upgrading all of these along, all the way down, and we are going to be upgrading these on each side, but just not the middle part. Alright. So, just go along and upgrade all of these. All the way down. Alright, and then we come back. Coming up this side. All the way down, like that. Alright. Then we're gonna come back down here, and we are going to upgrade these little pillars in the front all the way across. So we're just basically only upgrading all of these and the ones that look like this. Did not mean to do that again. Okay, we're gonna do the same thing we did for that one. Upgrade all of these. Fix that. Okay. And we're gonna upgrade these ones to all along. That. And right here. Finish off these. Make my way up here. Grab the ones I missed. Okay, and we're gonna upgrade the cone part again, just like that side over there. Okay, and we are gonna move on to that one. Literally gonna be like that one over there, so. And like I said, the video before. You can always pause it, find all the tracks, and let me know if I am going fast. Maybe I could change that in the future. Slow it down a little bit. But since we're in the pause feature, I am going to speed as fast as I can without going too fast. So I'm able to explain it and stuff. Alright. So I've already used like 10k. Alright. And I'll try and link my Discord username in the description. So if you guys like have any questions or anything, you can send me a message on there. Or always just comment on the video. And I'll try this. But Discord will be faster. You usually see that first. But if you don't have Discord, you can just comment on the video and try and respond as fast as I can. And upgrade the cone again. Obviously, I didn't say that, but just like all those. And we're done with the front of it so far. So we're gonna move on to the buildings in the back. Oh, I forgot to do these. We're gonna move on to this, so pretty simple. We're gonna be doing these. And upgrade all the little pillars going up the wall. All the way up, as well as this next part that I'm gonna show you. As well as this. Not the walls, just this little area and the pillars. Just a little bridge or whatever. And the pillars, that's all we're gonna be upgrading on the buildings, basically. And some stuff at the top as well, so don't jump down if you do manage to finish before me. You guys can comment, like, what other home bases you want me to build castles in. I'm also going to be upgrading these little pillars as well at the top. Just wanted to let you know that. So you can do that while we're right here. Because when you get up there, it's kind of hard. Okay. And as I was saying, comment. Let me know what other bases you want me to build castles in. And I'll try and get those out. Do suggest a certain home base. Almost there, that's all. Well, I guess not, because run out of brick. So what was that, like 15k, 10k, something like that? I think that was 15. Just know it's going to be taking a lot of brick to upgrade this build. Not as much as some others though. Other bases cost them way more. Just because this one is mainly two tier, not three. Alright. Now we can come to the top. And we are gonna be upgrading this whole top piece. So you gotta upgrade all the cones. Go down to the second layer. You can upgrade all the floors. And go down here. And don't upgrade the ceiling right here, just upgrade the cones. Like that. So we're done with that one. Okay, now we're gonna come over to this one. This one should be fast though. Forgot to upgrade these. Forget to upgrade your floor. So all we're gonna be doing, upgrading on this one, are these little bridge areas up top. And don't jump off because we also need to upgrade the hard up top. But I'll show you that when I get up there. I'm just trying to speed run this if I can. Nope, ran out of stamina. I'm just upgrading all of these. And last one. Alright, now you can come up to the top right here, switch the mantle up here, or jump up here, get rid of this, and then edit back so it's easier to upgrade the heart just being in here. So we're gonna upgrade this whole thing to tier 3. So just start upgrading everything and the inside to tier 3. Everything looks upgraded. You can come back out and don't upgrade the floors right here under the heart, just only the heart. So it should look like that. Alright, now we're gonna come over to this building and we're basically just copying that one over there. So all these pillars, again, and the little, I don't know what to call them, bridges, I guess. I've been somewhere. All right, jump up here, get these. Literally just copying the other side and around and back again. Struggling, oh my god. It's weird I didn't upgrade that one. To come back for that. Let's see. Okay, this is the last one. Don't forget to put these in there, just easier. We're basically almost done. This is like the last part. Here and upgrade all of these like we did before. Come back down here, upgrade the floors right here, come down here, don't upgrade the floors here, just the cones, and we're done. That was pretty fast, but like I said, majority of the base is this tier 2 color, so I missed it. And I am going to add something right here to the spawn area. You guys don't have to do this. Optionally. Here. Just upgrade that. Just add a little box. Tier 2. Come over here. And this is what it's gonna look like when you're done. Well, that is the end of tutorial on how to build this canny castle and the upgrading part of it. So I will be back with more and in different SSDs or different home bases, I mean. So stay tuned for that.